This is the beautiful Javan leopard. It comes from the Indonesian island of Java, and unfortunately it has been critically endangered since 2008. Currently there are less than 250 mature individuals living in the wild and in captivity, and the population has been steadily decreasing. Currently, there's only 875 to 1,265 square miles of habitat left for these animals to live in. The environment that they live in includes the dense tropical rainforests, the mountains, and the dry deciduous forests in Java. They live exclusively in Java, and one of their main reasons for being so critically endangered is due to their habitat loss, which is due to human interaction. So let's take a closer look again at the habitat of these animals. As you can see, there is a lot of pollution, which is what causes these animals to lose their homes, and the encroachment of humans, as you can see, is also a very big problem. So another reason that the Java leopard's population is in decline is due to the depletion of its prey. It often feeds on barking deer, wild boar, Javan mouse deer, and monkeys. The overpopulation of humans is also another environmental problem that has greatly depleted the population of Javan leopards. Over 90% of Java's natural vegetation has been lost due to humans, and so the government in Java has been implementing policies to get people to use more birth control methods to control their population sizes, which will also in turn help the environment. Another problem caused by humans is the poaching of these animals, so the government has put in place stricter policies that are enforced regarding anti-poaching. As you can see, this is a beautiful animal, and working towards its conservation will also help the overall environment because it will keep the amount of prey in balance in the ecosystem. And there are also many other types of these leopards. There are black leopards, there are also the regular spotted leopards, and all of them are beautiful creatures, and we should protect the biodiversity of the earth because